Lisa, there's something that I wanted to share with you. I was actually hoping to do a little clip once it was all resolved with kind of a positive end to it, but it seems to be dragging on and on. So I figured, I'll kind of give you a bit of an idea of what's happening. Well, we're in the middle of, I guess, because I don't know how long it's going to take to all sort out. But basically, when all the crazy stuff was happening right back at the start in the first 2 weeks, and we had Esme come over to clear the energy in the house and this kind of thing, I talked about a grumpy spirit in the house. I said that my brand new mobile phone had broken twice. What else was there? There was a couple of things that just seemed a bit grouchy. Not like evil, but grumpy is kind of how I described it. And I was kind of pretty much told, oh no, you don't get grumpy, spirits and stuff. So it was like fine. And I felt like it was male for some reason back at the start. And then Esme came in and she found this lady with a baby and she found this little girl and she cleared, she helped them to pass over. But something just wasn't quite right. And then when everything kind of started settling down and I started seeing the psychic and doing my training, I really learned to go with my gut. And I just your room just was just didn't I was never comfortable there. And I emailed Esme and said, I'm still really not very happy in the room. Is there a chance that, something could have stuck around? And she said she tuned in and said, no, there's nothing there, but she said, I'll raise the energy in the room for you. And actually, I felt a huge difference and I felt much better. So I was like, oh, I'm just being silly. So I was like, fine. So we kind of moved on. And a couple of days later, I was like, oh, it's still there. It's just in Thomas's room. So, rather than kind of go back to her and say, because I just felt like I was bothering her, so I was like, I'll see what I can do. I'll, do some digging and stuff, speak to Shane, the psychic, about it and things like that. And he kind of said, you just got to learn to live with it. And he talks about the different vibrations and all this kind of thing, saying if you have a happy home, happy, positive outlook, then they can't really, there's not going to be. You can't kind of